A one-of-a-kind World War II military aircraft is making a landing right here on the High Plains. The only flying World War II-era B-29 Superfortress will be on display at the Texas Air and Space Museum. This is only temporary. The aircraft will be here until Friday. The B-29 Superfortress was known for flying missions over Japan. It helped bring about the end of World War II.